And there did a sheen of shining silver smoke pay witness to a fitting so magically bespoke that when William Arthur Herbert Wiggins turned to the mirror to see himself, there stood the image of a smooth-skinned icon, a glittering rock star. He was really something else.
Revolution, lost in space.